Hi folks, I'm in the mountains above the small and remote town of Pelaga in Borneo. And this seems to be another Xanthophyllum species. Funny, a couple of weeks ago I didn't even know the genus and now I'm finding new species with big tasty fruit everywhere. No, actually with a few of the species I just found rotten or unripe fruit. But with this one I'm lucky. Scenery here is really breathtaking. Jungle till the horizon, but probably you can guess from this road, it's not undisturbed jungle. All those giant jungle areas of central Sarawak have been selectively locked, like you can see here. They haven't cut down the whole rainforest. They've even left a couple of the really huge trees. But they have been doing this type of logging in most of the jungles around here. In the easy accessible one, definitely, and even on such steep slopes like here. Probably, yeah, I guess it's still better than destroying the jungle completely. But even like this, you disturb and degrade it a lot. And open the gates to erosion, poaching, and invasive species. However, this small tree or medium-sized tree was lucky. It didn't get cut down, and that's where the fruit grow. Why am I telling you so much about the forest? Because the real diversity of fruit and anything else you'll find only in the real rainforest, not in secondary forests, not in fruit forests. And even the disturbed rainforest is a lot less diverse than the undisturbed one. Let's get to this fruit. So, from the outside it looks almost like Xanthophyllum amoenum. If you see it somewhere on the market, you could think it's Xanthophyllum amoenum. However, when you press it, you realize, okay, the color is like Xanthophyllum amoenum, but the rind must be pretty thick and hard. In Xanthophyllum amoenum, the rind is very soft, basically like filled with cotton. This one is almost like wood, like a lot of other Xanthophyllum species. Pretty thick rind and the typical Xanthophyllum seeds with the arrows inside. Now this one, I didn't cut it properly through the middle. Let's do this. Ugh. Yeah, you can see it's not Xanthophyllum amoenum. Amoenum you eat without a knife. You can open it easily with your hands. And also in the average Xanthophyllum amoenum, there is a bigger percentage of seeds with edible arils around. Yeah, the seeds. The taste of the seeds is quite unpleasant. I got a little bit of this one, but the arils, they also taste like Xanthophyllum amoenum. Really nice. So I'm pretty sure this is Xanthophyllum. I'll correct myself if I'm wrong. But, yeah. Tastes more or less like Xanthophyllum. No, it tastes very similar to Xanthophyllum amoenum. Although amoenum, in my opinion, it's even tastier than this one. Yeah. Pretty nice Xanthophyllum. I hope I can put a name on it. If I do this, I'll upload the video. Stay tuned for more fruit videos of the beautiful mountains around Pelaga. And if you want to support the channel, don't forget to like, share, write some nice comment, and subscribe.